Enhancing mental health counseling for education professionals in Africa, addressing unique needs and improving outcomes. By Kabunga Amir, Viola Nalvoga A, Eusts Kigongo, Maxin Kenneth Anyolitho, Marvin Musinguji, F.R. Ponciano Okolo and Enos Mairotsi Shikanga. Within the rich tapestry of African psychology and counseling, we weave a narrative that honors the diverse cultures, traditions, and experiences of the continent. It's not just about understanding the mind, it's about embracing the unique threads of Africa's collective consciousness to craft therapeutic interventions that resonate with the heartbeat of its people. Mental Health Counseling for Education Professionals in Africa is a comprehensive guide aimed at addressing the unique mental health challenges faced by education professionals on the continent. The book explores the sociocultural, historical, and systemic factors influencing mental health in Africa, providing a deep dive into the prevalence of mental health disorders and the existing healthcare infrastructure. It highlights innovative efforts and culturally sensitive strategies for mental health counseling, specifically tailored for the educational sector. Through detailed chapters on resilience, stigma reduction, and the integration of traditional practices, this book serves as an essential resource for psychologists, counselors, educators, and policymakers dedicated to fostering a supportive and resilient educational ecosystem in Africa. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.